Welcome back to Spectre Salon and Spa, and the show is Salon Talk. We're talking about something that, oh my God, you've heard the saying or the hashtag, you know, that's the thing. I mean, to move you come here on social media, girls, not brides. What have you done about it? Going on, Muntu, what have you done about it? Yes, you don't agree that girls should be brides. You think they should be in school. Neyo koze wochi. And at the end of the show, we would like to come up with ways on how to help. But now we're just in the understanding. Why? Rwacha bana, bano. Bagina neba fumbi rakumiyake mitobu ejiti. Kubanga gwejobe la mkali na ye uwo. No mwana ugo someses ako Vienna College. Minebizibo inzo kubanga tobi uli nangako. Uye, bana baya yuka neba gende. Neto manyi nsonga einza kwata mwana wa mkazi wa miaka 17 na gamba nze kama mbaya kangende ntoko setoke ola abafumbo miaka ogenda mu bufumbo ngo ine miaka 3 nebucha no gamba, you know what, I don't care, I'm out. Because watu ga manti omwana, the reason to meet mwana ntipo batu naweza miaka 18 obato limo kazi oba mwana. So now we know that there's poverty, and then we know that the parents how mukola nyo
nedda bazadde tabafayo. You get omwana awezeze miaka 18, like I told you, we are living in a modern time, like even bantu bali exposed. Odi omwana alaba mu film omwana wa 16 aina boyfriend mugazungu. Ye wanagamba omuzadde tomwagalisa naye nga tomunyonyola lwaki toyagala akole ki. Abazadde abamu bakambwe,
abazadde abasinga
obukambwe kibulina kyebukola, rather than obukambwe ate buletera omwana okudduka ewaka n'agenda yeyo gyasangira n'ebizibu ebyo byetuli mu kwogerako kati. Rather, if you got this kid n'omutuuza kumeza nogamba, you know what, my daughter, I'm a parent by the way, so kati njogeranga taata ngamanyi wa Dennis, I love you so much, and you know I wish you the best. And this is how I know you are at this stage, this and this, you're going to face these difficulties, but please, this is what I want you to simanyo mfuna. You sit them down.
I think it's easy because we've had TV shows, radio shows where everyone says these things. It's easier said and done. It's easier said than done. Omzadde okutuza wansi atenza chizibu che manye cha abazadde abafe kuba kubera nti omwana tawulirirwa mwana tunulawo oddam onzira motya ongambotya nti ongambotya.
Thank you so much.
Oyogerotya
something, and like some of our parents, like, okay, seem to this thing of oba anonzira motya. Like, some of them don't even have that thing, but they're just scared to talk to us. Some of our parents don't even talk to us. They know they're supposed to talk to us, but they are scared to talk to us. And then also, like, the singers don't really do their job these days. Like, maybe let me send her to her singer and she talks. Even the singers don't.
They are busy.
So, they
are probably the ones hoeing themselves around.
So we are so exposed. And maybe my parents, like, so shy to talk to me. So they just go and do things like early marriages. Some of them elope away from home. Even the ones that are not poor, actually, this actually crosses borders.
I know.
Very, it's not being busy. These guys, okay, maybe they find their work, but then you can't tell me, you can't give it like
30 minutes, hours. Yeah.
Sit me down
on a Sunday after church.
Yeah.
Ate kiba kirungi ng'omusumba amaze okubuulira enjiri.
Nge yingidde. You know what? This and this is bad. Don't do it. Like, if you do it, this and this will happen. I mean, you can't be too busy for that.
But also,
I mean, I'm your child. At least you have to say.
There are different ways somebody can do that. Bwe mba sisobola, nsobola okuyita mu mukwano gwo. Oba omuntu gwe mmanyi nti owa respect, maybe a pastor, omuntu agenda okugamba nti, you know what, sex, early sex is bad, early marriage is bad.
Kati olaba obuzibu obwo bwe ninamu obuzibu bwoba wanzala ng'onjagala. Kati omuntu yabulira atya?
Okubulira ne kigana hello, just echo chali echo echo chali echo naye labayo Mary labayo Mary mulimo omuntu
mukwana muwala kansa myaka
25
ogenda kunkebera ka myaka meta yino mana ukam nga nkwetaaga nkugambe ekituufu 26
nebyo bayisaamu
Gogo basoka okubira ku gate. But does she have a good life? Okakati gwa mancho ba yeje ya gali zolaba no buzibo bla bwetu funa. What are you comfortable? Mwe bino bye mutategera. Someone is comfortable and you're complaining about their life that is comfortable. Anti awo bufumbo tebu, it's not a smooth way. Ebyo bijamu. Ebyo bibamu. Nekubirako negambo manyi ero yakomye omunana. Oshegere ebyo bibamu. No wasa twabisanga.
Okay.
Yes. Yes. Oshegede.
Okay.
So literally, chino chi, in fact Mary, the truth is chiva kubazade. Oshegera. Cause katinze. Na becoming bold nokubera anti neyimirira maze kula nekitandika in fact meandi ku campus nze nakula sifulu machikomera oshegere no gula sweet onyonyola ne omayo kukubira chintu nga tomanyirwa achi banku
chovola bawayayo ka
oshegera tomanyirwa achi this is the problem omuzadde takugambye racha kubonerezo recho choko ze you don't know the reason oshegere ne bagamba chimu chibi you'll want to know wachi chibi
on the contrary with kappa nti we are overlooking something here. Yes, yeah, Labanti. Okay, what if the marriage is stable? The life of a 16-year-old in terms of we are looking at safe delivery here. We are looking at sexual life here. Nti newankwadenti bulichimu mgaga yes I na say nte yevuga munyumba nunji. Na ye wechituka kuzala, oyo mana asobolo pushinga.
Bebana
bachala betula banti baina fistula. You understand? Bebana bachala abatuka neva fila mukuchi.
Wali yo abazade at that age and they've had a safety birth.
Thank God.
Kakati nze naba muzizara chimu mwe kubira nyo kusaidi eno.
Those are the rare cases.
Wachi mwekuwa nyokusaidia negative. Je, bali ya bazade at 17 nga it was a safe birth na yengo wasa tuyafuna fistula.
I mean, we are looking at it from a broader way.
Bichi, ebidu ubiri rwa biobichimu bulamu, gwenga gwe. Waliyo kula, wabagena msomiru okusoma, waliyo ya gara kuberachi.
Nalinja ya kubandongo.
Aha. Kakati omuntu akujeke ndongo yeyo joyagara mutima gu. Olwo kubanti oli mwana. Since sijaga manti oli musiru naye oli muto obuto sometimes buja no busiru bitambulira byombi yeah kwa to ina experience kati omuntu boyandi kugambye nti omanyi ogena kube ndongeyo naye sina sente zikutwala Kampala jojo college kapago wandi kubidembo ndonge gwe Fort Portal
yes ojifira ke Fort Portal no bakakasa nti ekituufu ekikwe eryange muziki no saka imanga nderi ninya toki ochegera yes
Nse chengeza ko kubuza nti imagine if somebody had stolen that dream from you na kuwasa ku myaka 10 nomukaga
anti kati che kino che gambye nti no nakuje kusaidio government they are forced ne gamba watifo na agenza they are willing to go oshegede you cannot go into that marriage when your dream is singing which means ayakede na agenda lo tabufumbo wachi mumulemerako
one thing called adolescence.
When you're in this stage, there's a lot that feels right.
Yeah.
And when you're seeing kids in this state, you see them do a lot that they feel it's right, yeah. And to you, you feel it's not right.
H2 for Mary Chidinti, yeah? Generation zichuka bintu bingi kati nga byali right edda nga bichamu right now because of in fact mass age tugenda tuka nabazadde bagenda chuka esa wazino in fact bachuse abasinga kuba bamba chaganye naye nga abamu bachuse oshegere nti no muzadde kati atula na gambo mwana we you going to have your first sex have a condom oshegede abedda chebatakola nga which means ebintu ebira ebisinga mudda byali right kati bichuse bitanso fuka wrong olwa generation change right now you feel you're not ready for marriage at 26 geza ako mudola we baba bakutwala dda ku migo bubinyo so it's wrong right now because of the kind of generations girls should study abana bayine biroto lolededede oshegede that's why a lot of things are changing and we are seeing them in the wrong way choba nkuziza ene gamba what if omwana ono we 18 ayingi do bufumbo azadde bulungi Richimachi funa, they are comfortable. I'm saying that cheating, I like you, Yeka. Never cut the war. Oche, get
your percentage on the Jayogirako. Eringa 1% out of 9.
Net mu concentrating a query side. That is why in a percentage.
Togere kubana, abaka kiwa mufumbo because of maybe religious backgrounds. Into on a Musidamu, had Yesu or Kumana Wagund. But Kamza Alawebach or Yumchalawang. How? A normal person? You understand?
Duke. Mugezeko, njagalo kwa te kapa, eh? Tomu tuwala wala. Wande mabiga yetu ya unamuongo. Kulewe, osango mwana. Just katilero. Obalo kuwa kulewe kuyadi yao, kutuka mwaita musoweto. Ogenda kusanga wana, abataba fumbo. Chinana, ngaba fumbo. Katiguba tunuli labo. Tebali bulungi nenga, kumachache bakira ngeche nchakati. Ulira. Uri ane cha mfumbiza kumacha kati ate ya mfumbiza ya muwasa amusubiza bingi Yesu wakati agenda mugulira zidamage abo bafumbo baina abana babiri kumacha bwa marakati najja nagula nyoyo mumanyi mpengeri eze wamwe nagula swani ya bisa tucho cha misana oleguro nirada kumayirungi bebulamu obo nengo buzuvudewa waka
this kid is not married or doing anything external, they're in school, right? So what if we didn't have school?
They would still be home. Look at old what?
Tradition, yes.
There were no schools, but kids.
Nabakutula ne bakutegekera bawo. Sawa zino jine miaka jafife na tuba tufumbira bami.
Kati obuzibu. Generation eri yali emanyi okutegekera bawo. Ngira bamanyi nti nga bakutegese. Ne kati fe tubategekera somero. Kati gwe somero lye tukutegekera tetuna bakutegekera. Tetuna bakugamba nti genda wegatte go wegattira chi
anti na musomero lirwawo nyo mwana abalamu kwe myaka 3 nursery 10 primary 3 nzuno kati byonna nabiyita mu kubandongo kwegambe bi
sicho
chocho waliyo yagala kubandongo
ngambi anti singa muzadde wange yantegeera luli singa kale mu ndongo nali nsabye bufumbo na ntegeera luli na amanya wano mbona abona nanta
nogera nokubendongo
what I'm trying to say Singe chinto chitu noli da in this way. Ole omwe na watu kilo kugamant kami ne mbukumbwe. Aba aina those things vya yagala. Aloza ntitaso atafunanga freedom edi mbukumbwe. Chechi mutwala. Agamba freedom egenda aba yon jafuwa mbana mpani.
I will get sex whenever I want.
Minafuna sex kwenjaga, minafuna sente, wakena kunda.
Wakena kunda wala mundongo.
Kupanga vyebili wakati.
Wadifu abazadi batu tere ya time. Yeah, it's okay. Generation Z choose. I love the fact that we said that. So la kwata condom na jukwa so mwana. It's a very good thing. So omwana wata nkilo kula gembeda adolescents say choose. Token da beda na eja tambulika. Na weba kugalira nga mchikomea nenga mama tamanyiti.
Mchibuka. Okay, you guys, I know this, but I need to go for a quick break. I'm sorry.